With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello, let's solve this question. Atomic bomb was used during World War II in option 1, 1941, option 2, 1939, option 3, 1943, and option 4, 1945. So the first ever atomic bomb, it was detonated on Hiroshima and Nagasaki of Japan. Hiroshima and Nagasaki. It was the first ever atomic bomb which took millions of lives, and this horrific day was in 1945. So the answer to this question is 1945. Coming to other options, in 1941 the Japanese attacked on Pearl Harbor of US. In 1939, it was the Holocaust or the declaration of World War II by Hitler and Mussolini. 1943 was the year when the US Army regained its power over the lost territories. So these were all the events and the dates. And atomic bomb was dropped in 1945 over Hiroshima and Nagasaki. So option 4 is correct answer. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.